One day, a man saw a sculptor making two identical idols and asked, "Why do we need two idols?" "There is a problem in the first one," the sculptor said. The man looked at the idols from all sides. "What is the mistake? I can't see it," he said. "There is a scratch on the nose," the sculptor said. The man was surprised. "Where will this idol be placed?" he asked. "There," the sculptor pointed towards a high ledge. "Oh, that's so high. Nobody will know there's a scratch." "Why are you wasting your time on another idol?" the man asked. The sculptor said, "I agree, but I know and God knows, and that's all that matters."